since its pat at 6 o'clock sharp across Europe and in Great Britain for the party show. If you're wondering why I'm dressed so much, it's because I've been outside in the space chute getting ready to pack in my bags to go to Norway, where I'll be a little bit later on. Yeah.
Sharpie, come to me, Mr. Gibb.
Hey!
Sharpie, look what I found, Mr.
Maurice Gibb.
Come up to see us.
Oh, you're back. Come around here. Come around the other side, sir. This is a great coincidence that you're here, actually, because if you want to take this seat, you might be... Well, no, actually, we need it, so just sit on it.
Okay, I'll just sit on it, then.
It'd be a good coincidence, because you could introduce some of the videos to me. Would you mind?
Sure.
How was your trip? How was your trip from Earth? All right.
Great. Nice ship.
Bought any of your brothers?
No, not this trip,
just yourself?
Yeah.
Well, would you mind if I sort of mill about and just pop in and out throughout the show?
You're going to go do some packing?
I am, because I'm off to Norway a bit later on.
Okay.
Great.
Wonderful.
See you. Look after him, Spence. Look after him.
Cool. Hey, Spencer, better than the Concorde?
It is, isn't it, Mr. Gibson? But listen, the service here is better than the Concorde, too, so if there's anything you want, you just give me a shout and I'll fix it for you.
Thank you, sir.
I'll go and help Mr. Sharp pack. Bye, sir.
Bye. Well, this is really wonderful, I must say. Being on this show, I've heard a lot about it, and flying over Europe as we are, and as you can see, Pat's going to be down there shortly. This is terrific. Here's a great video that I always loved for a long time. It's the Eurythmics, and this is Sweet Dreams.
Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to decide?
Well, the Eurythmics. That's a fantastic video and a great song, I must admit. Well, I'm first time I've been in this spaceship and been with you all, so let me tell you basically what we've all been doing, the BGs, that is, and my brothers. First of all, Barry's made a solo album, and Robin made a solo album, and I've just done a score for a great film called A Breed Apart, and that's a very exciting picture, sort of a cross between a Deliverance type thing, and it's very exciting, so I had a lot of fun with that, and I'm having a lot of fun up here too, by the way. So first of all, let me tell you about the record I did with Robin, which is a great fun album we made called Secret Agent, and the single we had from that record was called Boys Do Fall in Love. Let me introduce Robin now, see what you think of this one. Well, there he is. That's my twin brother, Robin, and that's called Boys Do Fall in Love. And I must admit, it was a lot of fun making that record. We had lots of good people in. People who did the Shannon record were with us and gave us some big drum sounds and all sorts of things like that. And here's another great big drum sound. This is Nick Kershaw in Wouldn't It Be Good? That is fantastic. I love that track. Great record. And Nick Kershaw is going to look forward to a lot more success than he's already got. Great talent. Well, we've got a little bit of a special this week, especially on the Skyfire Music Show, because just recently, a good friend of ours, Michael Jackson, which we've known for quite some time, was in Miami and told us a lot of good stories about this particular track. And it's a story about Michael really wanting to work with the people he's admired over the years. And a lot of people from Mick Jagger, Paul McCartney, a lot of people, Stevie Wonder even, he's done things with, and amazing stories. This is one particular thing that he loved doing very much, and it was with Paul McCartney. And I brought it with me, this tape. It's a great tape. A lot of good acting in this, too. And it's Michael Jackson and Paul McCartney. Say, say, say.
Come on, gather around.
Step right up, step right up. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, gather around.
That's my brother Barry there with Shine Shine. Now it's a damn good song actually when it turns out. Come over here. This is the things we've been doing over here. This is the film that I just did the music to, called A Breed Apart, which is a very exciting film. And in fact the poster looks very exciting actually. But there you go. Anyway, it's nice to be with you in the spaceship up here on the Skyfire Music Show. Pat's still upstairs packing somewhere, so probably won't see him for a little while yet. I think Spencer's gone out to fix something, I think. Anyway, here's a great video that I loved when it first came out, and it was such a different sound from a different lady. This is Cyndi Lauper, and Girls Just Want to Have Fun. Well, that's an exciting record. That's Cyndi Lauper, and Girls just want to have fun. That's a great sound. That's a great record by a mad lady.
Oh, hello.
How's it going?
Not bad.
Cindy, I'm taking a load of rubbish with me to Norway, as you can see.
Oh, that's just what they need.
That is, exactly. So tell me about... Can I just butt in for a minute and sit down on this small chair?
You finished your packing then?
Yeah, well, it's halfway there. What about the film score? What's happening? I'm kneeling. I'm praying to a hero here.
Yes.
What about the film score? What's it all about?
Oh, well, the first time they told me about this film is it's about a man who collects eggs. And I said, well, you know... Sounds a bit strange,
don't
you? But actually, this man here, Rutger, is a great Dutch actor. He's done a lot of films. He plays a recluse of this island in the middle of the Carolinas in America. And Kathleen Turner, wonderful actress, plays his love interest in it. And she owns the mainland where he gets all his supplies and things. And he loves animals and all that business. And Powers Booth, great American actor, he plays a mountain climber in it. And there's Donald Pleasance, who plays this very rich millionaire who collects eggs.
He lives in Chiswick, next to my auntie.
Name dropper.
Just by the river there.
Yeah.
Oh, he's a great actor, though, isn't he?
Well, he collects eggs, too, you see.
So,
but that's illegal. So this rare breed of eagle lands on this man's island and decides to nest his eggs and so forth.
And he's after those.
He pays this mountain climber to go up and get the eggs. Of course,
right.
I'll make the bird extinct, but he doesn't care. So,
and this is
the story.
This is your first film score.
It's my first full-length score, yeah.
You must be quite excited about that, doing it yourself. Yeah. No help from your brothers at all?
No. Well, actually, the single from the film is a country song, which is written by Barry and I.
Is it ready for release yet, this film?
Comes out in February. Yeah, it comes out in February.
Are the Scandinavians going to get it and all the Europeans and everybody?
I think Brussels had one go at it about a month ago. But,
really?
That was for some other reasons, I don't think.
They were collecting Brussels sprouts, probably, as opposed to eggs or something. That's terrific, though. What are your brothers up to at the moment, Maurice?
Well, we are now actually starting writing on Thursday. Actually, Thursday of this week, we'll be writing for Dinah Ross's new album. So we'll be doing that in February as well.
Her current album's really good, isn't it? The one
that's
Swept Away on it. That's terrific.
Good.
I really like that one.
We've been trying to get in touch with her for a while and do something, and it's now come to pass that we're doing it. So
you seem to have done something with everybody over the years.
Then it's Bee Gees after that.
Yeah.
Because we want to do Bee Gees.
Right. Good stuff.
Still.
Well, I'll let you carry on with your videos if you don't mind hanging around for a minute.
You better get cracking, you haven't got long.
What's next now?
Well, this is a great record. This is Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go. This is Wham! Well, that's Wham! With Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go. That's a great record, good song. Guys are real nice too. They came down and saw us in Miami Beach when George was over there making his video for Careless Whisper. And they both came into the studio when we were doing Robin's album and sat down with their shorts on, still with their shorts on. They look very nice, actually. Nice guys. And they came in, commented on the records and the recording, and we had a good night together. Now, here's a great record I want to talk to you about now. It's called Happy Birthday. And this is done by one man who has more songs than I've ever heard before in my life, that everyone is so wonderful. In fact, our good friend Michael told us while he was in Miami that he had songs on the shelves that he would never release that were much better than some of the records he's released. But here's a great one by the man himself, Stevie Wonder, and this is Happy Birthday. And I'm on the Sky-Fi Music Show, and we're flying over Europe here now because Pat's going to be down there soon. We're going to beam him down in a little while. But those two guys, anyway, Hall & Oates, they toured with us a long time ago on our first American tour. And they were good then, and they've got better over the years, and every record never seems to be, it just seems to be better and better. And here's another great guy that's been around a while too, but has just got his hits this past couple of years. It's Huey Lewis in the News, and I Want a New Drug. There you go, that's Huey Lewis in the News, and that's I Want a New Drug.
Are you enjoying being a video jockey, Mr. Gibson?
Well, it's certain.
Oh, yes, Sharpie, yes, look, with all his stuff ready to go.
I don't know if I should take all this with me.
Well, you might as well.
I suppose so. I could get in here, fly back. What about that video, Morris? That was the one which caused a lot of trouble in court, wasn't it? The song, anyway.
Well, yeah, I think it was the Ray Parker Jr. thing with Ghostbusters.
A bit similar.
Sort of turned out, a bit strange. It's sort of like very similar in the chord changes and...
But
so I think they settled out of court.
Much cheaper, much better to keep you off the front of the Daily Star or something. So you're enjoying yourself, yeah?
Absolutely, yes, this is great.
What are you going to do next, Mr. Gibb? When you get beamed down from here, I'll beam you down with Mr. Schnarb at the same time. What are you going to do then?
You can do that as well, all right.
Yeah.
Well, actually, when we get back, next week I start work on with my brothers on the Diana Ross album.
Oh, she's a supreme artist, isn't she?
Yeah.
Oh, supreme,
I like that. You're quick tonight, isn't it?
Listen, Maurice, I must wish you good luck with A Breed Apart.
Thank you,
sir. I hope to go and see it sometime. I'm popping off to Norway, so maybe I can just say hello to you in Oslo now, just for 1 second, interrupt Maurice here at Maurice on Saturday and not Sharp, but I will be back on the box next week on the Sky-Fi. And Norway, 9:45, just a few hours to go. I'll be at the number one club. If you're between 16 and 19, do come down and say hello. That's Maurice's age group. He'll be there. And if you're just over 20, maybe he'll get there. It's a bit later on at the Hospitalet. You also know it. It's in the centre of Oslo. That's it from me. I'll leave you with the rest of the show.
Thank you, Pat.
Paul Young's next, yeah?
Yep, you bet.
See you later.
This is a great record.
Take my
Paul
stuff.
Young. Are you finished?
Oh, Sharp is at it again.
Paul Young. That's a great talent there, Paul Young with Come Back and Stay. He's had a lot of great records. And by the way, that's the American version of that video, and it's never been seen before, so, well, not here anyway. So, I guess I'm going to have to be making a move, Spencer.
Well, we're all ready for you, Mr. Gibson. The airlock's cleared now. Mr. Sharp's gone to Oslo.
Has he, yeah.
So as soon as you're ready.
Well, thank you very much. It's been a great time here on Sky-Fi Music Show. Going to walk out down here, look down on Europe, see how it's looking.
Don't lean too far over.
I won't. Well, it's been great fun. I want to thank all the crew, everybody on board. It's been tremendous fun. And I hope you'll enjoy this particular video. This is from the film I did the music for. It's called Hold Her in Your Hand. Bye.
You got to walk a little slowly when you're with her. Take the time to be tender, that's the plan. You've got to stand a little taller while her world falls to pieces. Only then can you hold her in your hand. Every moment that she gives you, make her one in a million. Understand, you've got to stand a little taller. The plan. You've the little tone. While her world thoughts to be safe, only then can you hold her in your hand. Only then can you hold her.